Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bets and Slot, and we are back playing a little bit more of the beautiful hand-drawn platform game, Seasons After Fall. Because, you know what, it's beautiful, it's pretty, it's got animals in it, it's pretty, did I mention it's pretty? I think I've said that like 5 times already. And I really want to see what all the different guardian animals are for each of these different zones.
It's that way, straight ahead.
I was going that way. So we are heading off to the swamp area, where we're going to meet the leader of the swamp, who did I say it was going to be? Crocodile? I can't remember. I don't think I said a toad. I'm putting my money on toad.
This may surprise you, little seed, but I envy you. I too would like to run. Feel the wind on my face.
The reflection of the fox.
The ice under my paws. But I can't. Not until we found all the fragments. We must have them to perform the ritual.
What if she's evil? And this is all like a ploy to get me to gather these fragments so she can destroy the world. I mean, she sounds like a lovely person.
The ritual of the seasons. That's what the guardians call it. I don't know what it entails exactly. I've often heard the guardians talk about it. The ritual of the seasons can change the course of a life. If that's true, it means my life can be transformed. And yours too. I could leave the sanctuary at last, and you could, I don't know,
write the next great American novel.
Come true. Woo! You must have some dreams.
Don't we all, kids? Don't we all? Hopefully the game's a little bit louder for you folks. I have adjusted that. Ah, what is that thing? I want it. You shall be mine. I've adjusted the game sound. I've adjusted my recording program, the sound balance. Was that Guardian of the Swamp? Because that was not a toad. Whatever that was not a toad. Travesty. Hup. There's a little bit of a delay between when you press A and when you jump, which is vaguely annoying for a platform game, I'm not gonna lie. Boop! Oh, we can't change the season right now. I'm just blowing stuff up, really? Not a care in the world.
Well, you're about to enter the territory of the Guardian of the Fall.
Hey.
It can be unpredictable. Watch out it doesn't harm you and your fox.
Did I do that? Made these little plants spawn? Listen to the noise, right? Hopefully you guys can hear it. It's not really working out. There's like this little tap as you walk on ice. It's really cool. I've gone the right way, right? I'm still putting my money on toad. But if it's what that giant... That's a crane. A heron. That would make sense as well. I was hoping for a toad. Gosh darn it. Plus, there's toad noises in the background. I can hear them. I don't know what those noises are meant to be, but they're actually a little creepy.
When you hear the whistling of the wind, the guardian can't be far away.
Hip.
But be very careful.
I'm always careful, babes. Careful Evan, they call me. Careful Clive. Good old Clive. This guardian's making some freaky ass noises, I'm just saying. We're on the same team, why are you trying to give me the spooksies? We're buddies! We're pals! We're lovers! Aww. Thank you. Mine. Come here. I want swamp power. Oh. So it's more autumny than swamp, I guess. Come here! Thank you. Got there eventually. I've just realised that every time I do that, I am murdering the poor little guys. This is beautiful. Look at this, though. Well, I assume you are looking at this. Be a bit weird if you weren't. But it's very pretty. So I thought this was meant to be swamp. It's very much not a swamp. Do I need my buddy over here? Come on, little buddy. Come on, this way. Come on. Ah! You don't know how spooky I can be! Oh, he's so cute! No, come back! Come back! Come back! Come here! I thought I could maybe jump on it, but I obviously can't. Oh, do I use it to blow this up? Maybe. Just murdering them! Over and over again!
The Guardian of the Fall has finally gone back to sleep. You're safe now.
I swear it was a swamp. Or does he just live in a swamp?
It will know the way to the lake.
Because I don't associate toads with the fall. Although I don't necessarily associate, like, cranes with the fall either, so... I need another squishy dude. I'm gonna explode you if you don't mind, buddy. Alright, you're up there. I'm on my way, pop it. Eh. Okay. Hup. And then. Woo-hoo! I do things. Sometimes. This fox is beautiful. The animations are fan-dabby-doozy. Can't really see where I'm jumping. I'm just kind of hoping for the best. Oop. Come on, buddy. Come on. Up you pop. There you go. And you. Come on. Come on. Wake up. Choo! Okay. One of you attach. Nope, no. On you get. On you get. You come here. Okay, I was trying to explode the wrong one. Apparently you have to explode specific... Pachow! And you. I'm sorry, I just murdered your friend in front of you. Why am I slaughtering these harmless little creatures? It feels really mean. Keep an eye up there, see if I have to go that way. I don't think I do. Think we're okay for now. Yep, just hop out. One little fox. We should keep it in the nice one, really, shouldn't we? Oh, okay. Right. Can I double jump? If this was Metroid, I'd have the ability to double jump by now. Just saying. Just jump from up there. I got it, finally. I was being dumb. Just had to go follow the little blue bits over to the left and then... I was being silly. I've upset myself with my stupidity. I should have got that. Oh well. The lights did look important as well. Whatever. Puddle! This was not a puddle. This thing was massive. This was like a lake last time we saw it. A little worried about that one, must be said.
Whee!
Oh god. Okay, good stuff. Good stuff. We are on the way, ladies and gentlemen. Going back home.
You're pretty brainy for such a little scene.
I am pretty brainy, thank you.
See. Once you've absorbed this second fragment, you'll be even smarter.
Are you smarter than a seed? The very popular knockoff to Are You Smarter Than a 10-Year-Old? Horse. Looks like a horse. I kind of want to see this place in full. I want to see if it... Look at her little bouncy legs! Ooh! The amount of work it must have taken to make all these things in multiple seasons is really impressive. I was a little worried that I was going to get frozen into the ice. Imagine that, your fox just dies and he just starves to death. Frozen in the lake. Just bit my tongue. Ow. They should make tongues taste really bad. Then you wouldn't want to bite them. Ow. Shh. I muted you. Shut up. It's a pretty game. Don't distract me with you. There we go. 2 out of 4 done, I think. Looks like there's 4. Onwards! Maybe. I don't really know. Well, I can't go back, so onwards. Yep. The little ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop. As he runs across the ice. Really nice. Ice is nice. Remember that, kids. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. Poof. There we go. The summer is over. So do I have all 3 now? Maybe.
4. The colours. Smells. It is truly my favorite season. We could enjoy this moment if only your fox would keep still.
Leave my fox alone.
I don't think he likes us using him to do this, but he's the only animal we have available.
Phineas is a hero.
We're only halfway there, so he'll have to put up with us for a while longer.
Goddamn hero.
Maybe you should try to reassure him.
Did that work? Phineas! Phineas! Buddy! Where have you gone, pal? Hey, Vinny! Where you at? Okay, I can't go that way. I don't blame him being a bit spooked. This isn't fall, this is dark and spooky town. Look at this! Fucking tentacle tendril things everywhere. The music going... Blood orange sky. Is that Bloodborne? Hey, buddy. He's so cute.
But at least he likes you. That's something.
Everyone likes me.
I promised you, little seed.
Bounce, bounce,
now
bounce.
Now you have
bounce.
Absorbed 2 seasons. You can invoke them at any time.
Different
Each
buttons.
Each season is unique and transforms everything around it. Don't hesitate to use the power of the seasons anywhere and as many times as you want. So, little seed, which region would you like to explore now? Spoiled for choice.
Isn't there
but,
2?
May I make a suggestion? You could use the power of the seasons to reach the entrance to this cave.
Okay, let's do it.
But, just a suggestion. You can go anywhere you want.
I can't though, can I? Because I don't know where the hell I would possibly go. Okay, fall, winter. I don't know why they've done that, because I've got several buttons that aren't being used. LB, RB, LT, RT, so why not just put them on a a season each. Assumingly, there's only four seasons, right? That would be the default assumption, so why not just put them on a button? Whatever. Where's this caver room? Is it down here? This looks dark and spooky. Hello. Thank you. Okay. Well, we're halfway there. So, I think what we're going to do is split this whole series into four episodes, I guess. I wonder what we're going to now. So it's going to be summer or spring, right? But I don't know which. It's a dark, spooky cave either way. Prefer it in fall, I think. Although it is spookier in fall. Must be said. Much spookier in fall. Okay, yep. So we're going to do four episodes. Four seasons. Next episode we'll get one, go back, do all the stuff. I think that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers, much love. As always. Bye-bye.